The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers. Carter confesses. Jack needs to reveal the truth.
Hey guys, welcome to our channel. For more updates on The Bold and the Beautiful, hit the subscribe button. And to never miss a video, don't forget to hit the bell icon.
The Bold and the Beautiful spoiler suggests Liam Spencer and Hope Logan will drown in a hot romance. Meanwhile, Carter Walton will be depressed after being left alone as Queen Fuller has reunited with Eric Forrester. Nevertheless, it doesn't look good for Steffi Forrester and John Finnegan. So before we dive deeper, do you think there is a possibility that Finn can fix his mistake and get back with Steffi? Let us know your thoughts down in the comment section. Quarter can't break. Now getting on the spoilers, it seems like Queen and Carter can't live apart no matter what. Moreover, Carter will confess that he has been missing Queen ever since she left, and as much as he wants to move on, he just can't do it. Likewise, Queen recently got shocking news from Eric about his erectile dysfunction, so she could also end up admitting that she misses him a lot. We all know Queen and Carter would be rocking right now only if Eric hadn't changed his mind. Meanwhile, if what Eric revealed is true, he might need Queen more than ever, and he will really want Rich Forrester and Brooke Logan to stay out of his personal life. Still, his wishes might not come true as Brooke can't stand watching Queen with Eric. Nonetheless, Liam might be stressed out as Kelly Spencer's life is also in danger, and Hope could try to distract him using some sexy tactics. Well, it might just work as Liam will happily cooperate. Sheila's next move. On the other hand, Steffi might need to show Finn her side that has always been admired. By that, I mean Steffi's bold nature that gets her through tough times. But Finn might not be pleased to see it himself. Moreover, Steffi will make it clear that she can't live with Finn, and she will tell to pack up and get out of the house. Also, Finn's positivity won't last long if Steffi keeps her distance. This could also let the fans see what Jack Finnegan is made of. As his son is getting humiliated right now, he surely doesn't want to let this keep on happening. So could Jack reveal the truth to Steffi and perhaps save Finn's relationship with her? Likewise, Sheila Carter also saw how Steffi treated her son, and she definitely didn't like it, which means Steffi's life could be in danger. However, only time can tell what's next.